Hello, this is the RPG check.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from. Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to blow. Get behind
me. Alright, we want this cover.
Keep your head down, Shepard.
Oh, I forgot. I have to hit this again.
Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol.
Got it. Okay. Just really quick, I decided with this episode to move the game volume, each of the settings, to one higher. To show you, we had this at 70, 70, 80, and now we're up to here. So, tell me guys, which you prefer, previous episode volume, which got loud. I assume this is going to be loud too as well, or the volume in this episode, so yeah, just listen to it for a while before you comment. We have codex, but of course I'm not going to read that now. Joker's been saved, but the Normandy's been destroyed. I hope Presley's okay. Did someone grab him and throw him in a pod? I didn't see that. You know, I would hate for anything to have happened to him. I mean, every time I left the ship, you know, Exo Presley, you know, took control, you know, he took command. Kind of attached to that guy.
Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off.
Take over here. And now, boop. Wait.
Look out! Keep moving, we need to get to the shuttles.
So now we have, like, reloading, and we have amount of... We don't, like... I'm not sure if they're still overheating, and you guys are allowed to tell me that. But, yeah, now we can run out of bullets. That's no good. So now I'm really gonna be looking for more clips like that.
Shepard, security mechs are closing in on your position. Take cover.
Doing it.
Don't take any chances. Stay in cover while you take out those mechs.
I think there's another one. Oh, that's the same one.
Nice work, Shepard.
Yeah, right, mouse to zoom. I forget when you have to press again to exit cover, you don't just automatically do it. It's gonna take me a while to get used to this, guys. So if you bear with me. We have clips and stuff. Thank you. I need all of that I can get. Oh, there's a clip here. Anything else around here? Now I don't look so awkward walking with my gun as in the first game. I'm sorry, it's just the humanity.
More reinforcements hit. Here come the mechs. Use the grenade launcher to take them out.
Right. Now, even though I switched the key bindings, they're telling me the old binding to use.
Take the elevator down one floor.
I used two? I didn't mean to use two. It's telling me to press W when I don't have it assigned to W. I have to reload? I don't have to reload.
You're doing fine, Shep. Head to the next room and I'll try to meet you.
Head to what? Well, that's where I came from. Yeah.
Progress is slow, but subject shows signs of recovery. Major organs are again functional, and there are signs of rudimentary neurological activity. In an effort to accelerate the process, we've moved from simple organic reconstruction of the subject to biosynthetic fusion. Initial results show promise.
Biosynthetic fusion. Now, this is interesting. Like I said, I've been through this, slightly past us. Highlight individual nodes to find matching symbols. When you've found two matching symbols, select them to complete the circuit. Complete all circuits where you've run out of time. So, we have to find the matching symbols here and here. It's kind of like a memory game, huh? Did I find that? No. Access granted. So we got credits from there. Flash by so quick I didn't even see it.
Org update. The cost of this project is astronomical. Over 4 billion credits so far. But nobody seems to care that we've gone over budget. I don't know where the boss gets all his money. Maybe it's better not to know. I just wish he'd kick a little more in my direction once in a while.
Alright. So they've gone to...
Progress is slow.
Considerable lengths to bring us back into working order. I can't help him. So apparently we're in a Cerberus facility, and there's space. Awesome.
Shit! What the hell? Doing here? Thought you were still a work in progress.
I was, huh? She looks so much better. Yay! Who are you?
Are you with Miranda?
Yeah. Sorry, I forgot this is all new to you right now. I'm Jacob Taylor.
Jacob.
I've been stationed here for
hostiles detected.
Damn it!
Nice.
Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
Why are they attacking?
What's with the mechs?
Security. Usually they fight for us. Somebody must have hacked them. That should be impossible. Unless you've got access. We've got to get you out of here, Shepard.
I have a few questions. It sounds silly to do that now.
I know this isn't the best time, but I'm sick of stumbling around when I don't know what's going on.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version.
Cool.
You and your ship were attacked and destroyed. You were killed.
What?
Dead as dead can be when they brought you here.
Actually,
our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together. You've been comatose, or worse, that whole time. Welcome back to your life.
2 years. Where is here?
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
Cerberus.
It is. I can't say much more than that for now. The Alliance officially declared you killed in action. The whole galaxy thinks you're dead. And if we don't get to those shuttles, they'll be right.
What about my crew?
Were there any other survivors from the Normandy?
I'll tell you what. You help me finish off these mechs, and I'll play 20 questions with you all day. Low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff.
Give the order. Is this how I give the order? Incendiary ammo charge. This is me, right? This is him? He's got pull. Okay. Pull them. Cool!
Falling back. Okay. I promised I'd answer your questions. What do you want to know?
Hell yeah. What happened to my crew? I'm very concerned about them.
The last thing I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived.
Yay!
A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion.
Oh,
but everyone else, including the non-alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
Liara. And that's funny how he says the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, like they're three different people. Where are they now?
Do you know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years. They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
They left the Alliance. I want to find them.
They were my team. If they knew I was alive, they'd come back.
Oh, she's...
Maybe you can track them down after we get off the station.
Right.
If we get off the station.
Her scars haven't healed, I forgot. Well, the extent of my injuries? Well, I was dead.
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me. How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes.
Ugh.
Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
Cutting-edge technology, huh?
What do you mean, cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone.
Well, good.
They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What is Project Lazarus?
Can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
Well, aren't I special? What about this attack on the station?
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it, what they're after?
Damned if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! A bunch of explosions.
Huh.
Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting at us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
Right. Who is this Miranda?
When I first woke up, someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio. We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
It didn't sound good.
There was some gunfire and an explosion right before I lost her.
She knows how to take care of herself. But I hope she's okay.
Hmm. What can you tell me about yourself?
What's your job here?
Depends on who you ask. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant. But I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
All right, let's get out of here.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
check,
we...
check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
What's that Wilson guy?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell? Never mind. You need to get her out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Who's that? And don't tell me it's a volleyball with a face painted on it.
I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
That's him. He's the chief medical tech. Answers directly to Miranda. Come on, the service tunnels are this way.
I gotta get this clip. Thank you very much. I was trying to reload when the dialogue started. It says.
Oh. Log update. The Lazarus Project is about to enter the final phase. It's taken nearly 2 years, but we did it.
Damn.
Commander Shepard is alive. This is the most amazing medical achievement in recorded history. Maybe now Miranda will finally show some appreciation for everything I've done.
He wants appreciation. Oh, Oh, objective is that way. This is supposed to be the map? Oh, that's a game save. It's very seamless. I want that. Can't get in there.
Alert.
Oh!
Careful.
Tag! Get over here! Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station is crawling with mechs. I'm doing the best I can.
Hostile forces have engaged.
Wilson, find us another route out of here. Preferably one that doesn't lead straight into an enemy squad.
Just keep moving toward the control room. Don't get pinned down. I'll see what I can do.
Okay. I guess that's around this way. Did I? Okay. Interesting.
Wilson, where are you?
Server room B! Hurry! They're out of control!
Oh, up the stairs. I'm already up them. Oh, going up them. Where are you? In here?
Shepard! Down here! Bastards got me in the leg!
I remember you, Wilson.
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. We talk about this after we fix my leg.
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall.
Can I give it to him? Command menu is... blocked. Move your mouse over the Unity power. Use Unity. Did I give him the metagel by pressing Unity?
Thanks, Shepard. Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now. I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot! How do you explain that?
I don't exactly trust any of you yet.
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe and then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. We need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead or she's a traitor.
Maybe, maybe not.
Haven't known her long enough to trust her.
This project was Miranda's baby. She'd never sabotage it.
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
Oh!
You can overload the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
Next on the way to quit!
Use overload? Okay. Who has overload? Oh, revives wounded forms current. That's what Unity does, okay. I think I had this as a power, but I got it, like, way later. And I never used it in the first game. Charge, overload power. Cool.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
It's Cerberus.
You won't make it if she's expecting a shot in the back.
The intro
if you
movie.
Piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project. The program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
Never heard of them. I fought them the first game. Why would Cerberus save me?
I wiped out my share of Cerberus projects when I was a Spectre. Back then they were trying to kill me. Why the change of heart?
Those answers are way above my pay grade. But basically, things change.
Yeah.
The Lions declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what.
Thank you.
Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the elusive man.
The elusive man.
He'll explain everything. I promise.
Yeah, like I said in the first episode, never seen this word used in this way. You say elusive man, or elusive man, makes you think of E-L-U-S-I-V-E, not elusive, like he's like an illusion about him or something. Again, guys, no spoilers at all. I want to find out who the elusive man is for myself, yeah. And you guys can take the ride with me. Anyway, she does want to know, though, from this guy.
Elusive man. Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course.
No kidding.
Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
He'd better have some answers.
I don't care what his name is. He just needs to answer my questions. All of them.
He spent a lot of money and time bringing you back. I'm sure he'll be more than happy to tell you whatever you want to know.
It's not much farther to the shuttle bay.
Codex, right. Codex stuff, guys. This is all happening automatically. It's gotta be. It's not because I'm walking somewhere. Right, for the Codex, I do want to go over them again, but I guess I'll stick them at the end of, you know, a video or, well, a couple videos. I'm not falling down there. For people who don't want to sit through them again. Because I read them all and I listen to them all. I missed that thing that flashed. Hack data pad. Move the cursor and select the target code zone. Cursor. What am I trying to do? 3 attempts. Firewalls intact, access denied. Which one am I supposed to select? Target. How do I know which one? Oh, it's supposed to match. Oh, wait. How do I gotta it hit. Okay, hold on. Oh, you mean I gotta do more than one? I don't think I'm picking the right ones. I don't know how to do this. I'm sorry, guys. It's got green and purple. It's this one. I don't know. I don't know if I like this. So it always says 3 attempts remaining. I guess because I'm in tutorial. I might start fast forwarding through this crap. Code hack complete. Oh, it worked. That was annoying, but I got credits. Alright, we're not going in here, right? Isn't this where I came up? Wait. This way? No, I came... Okay, we're going back down the stairs. Okay, I got these confused with the other stairs I went up.
Sensors activated.
Oh my.
Authorized for lethal force.
Reload.
Sure thing. Gotta hurt. Watch your fight!
I hit him. Uh-huh. Aim. Clips. Alright. Oh, jumping over stuff. I want to explore everything here. Make sure I get all the clips. You know? We're supposed to go up there, but I want to check the side room. Oh wow, it's a pretty big area. What is that? A battery? I guess it looks like a flashlight. But apparently I already have one.
They've seen us.
Oh! Can I take cover? Oh no! Hold on. Alright, what can I do with them? That didn't work the way I thought it would.
Hostile forces have engaged.
Oh god, there's more.
Lost shield.
Guy runs right in the way of my fire. How's that supposed to work out? Now this down here, can I get this now? I don't know if that was a clip or what. I need all that stuff. It was through here. It looked like a flashlight, but doesn't mean it's a flashlight. There you go, so. Alright, so now I gotta be careful about this crap. I'm supposed to look at something here. Hack another data pad? I don't know. I don't like this. I mean, I guess I'll get used to it. I didn't press anything. That. One temp. Now I got three again. How's that work? It's mostly green. Text. No! I pressed down. Why is pressing down activate? I guess I'm not supposed to move it around. I'm supposed to wait. That one, I pressed to the side and it said that. So I'm supposed to find a path to the right one? That's not it, actually. Neither is that. Purple text. Oh, it's green now. Oh, it changes. I like the old I like the old one with the wheel and moving through, like picking a lock. And that time I actually did not press a single thing, guys, and it did that. So, I mean, that's fine if it works right, but it's acting like I'm pressing something when I'm not. Here, here. Oh, it's purple now. I don't see any of these. Purple, right here. Access granted. Credits.
Test subject has been recovered, but the damage is far worse than we initially feared. In addition to the expected burns and internal injuries from the explosion, subject has suffered significant cellular breakdown due to long-term exposure to vacuum and sub-zero temperatures. Despite the extent of the physical trauma, Wilson assures me subject is salvageable. The Lazarus project will proceed as planned.
I'm not even sure how to put my gun away. Hold on a second. Combat type. Shoot, aim, holster, weapon. Oh, I do have it, the right one.
Okay. Hostiles are clear!
Don't tell me that! I take my gun out again. You yelling like that? Connect the matching pins. See, this one's not as bad for me. More credits. Okay, good. Alright, we're done in here. I've hacked everything. Let me just save, because that was a lot of work. That was annoying. I guess I'm just gonna have to get used to it, though. Okay, I guess we go this way. Well, I can't believe it's been in the half hour already, guys.
Come on, through here. We're almost at the... Miranda.
Oh.
But you were...
Oh my god. Wilson! Dead.